topping the big question, will you marry me, is pretty popular this time of year, and you may have heard advertisements about finding that perfect diamond engagement ring. Well, if you're looking, have you done your research? You should. And what's the difference between lab-grown diamonds and mined? Well, Alicia Lewis went digging for the answers.
A marketing campaign that has stood the test of time.
The diamond engagement ring.
Since the mid-40s and beyond, ads like this one from De Beers paved the way for the diamond industry.
Diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Fast forward decades later, the perception of luxury, status, and eternal love remains the same, but the diamond industry has evolved.
Well, lab-grown diamonds are just like mined diamonds that you find on planet Earth, except they are grown in a laboratory. They are the real thing. They have the same chemical, physical, and visual properties as a mined diamond, but they cost 50% less.
Yes, you heard that right. Diamonds are now being made in labs. Dean Nashifolu, the owner of Wedding Day Diamond, says lab-grown are cheaper and can be made faster, much faster.
A mined diamond that you find on planet Earth really takes, from what we understand, about 1 billion years, let's say. And a lab-grown diamond takes 8 to 12 weeks, depending on the size of the diamond.
Instead of mining for diamonds, Nashifolu says lab-grown are an eco-friendly option. But you can't find lab-grown diamonds everywhere. The Shane Company prides himself on natural diamonds.
They're inherently rare. They're all unique for each specific one. Really represents the relationship that each person has with their significant other.
No matter what you're looking for, mined or lab-grown, industry experts recommend you always do your research.